He deserves. He deserves to be praised. He deserves to be glorified. Amen.
Okay.
So first thing, I seldom testify, but you know, every folks that I spoke with, I always testify. Amen. That's why I seldom testify in the pulpit. But today, I could not help it. I could not resist it. Amen.
Amen.
So first thing, in behalf of our church, the LGM New York. I'm thanking Brother George that finally we own the land.
Amen.
It's been done. Okay, it's already transferred in the name of the church.
Amen.
So, folks, we have a land.
Amen.
So we need to build them.
Amen.
Amen. So God has been really good to us. Amen. So actually, we are looking for a church facility. So at least I've been telling some folks that we have something to you know, put in the bank that case we need a loan. So God's been blessing us. Amen.
Amen.
So if God's blessing this church, of course I don't want anybody to be left out of this church.
Amen.
So get ready. Okay. The Bible says, God loves a cheerful giver.
Amen.
Amen.
So, Father George, I've been telling Father George, now this is your seat, and God will just open up door of blessing. Amen.
Amen.
The Bible says, when God opens the door, nobody can close.
Amen.
Isn't that wonderful?
Amen.
So, let's just wait for God to open the door.
Amen.
Amen. And of course, lastly, I'm thanking God. Finally, I got a Lexus.
Wow!
So it's been a year. I've been praying for the Lord. So what I did when January came, Lord, my seed is for a car. Amen. Meaning I addressed my seed for a specific purpose, and God's been faithful. Amen.
Amen.
So you can see the Lexus. We will use this for the glory of God. Amen.
Amen.
Okay. So thank God for those folks that you know was able to come with me and enjoy the Lexus. Amen. So I've been telling Sister Athene, Sister Tess, you inspired me, folks. Brother George, because he allowed me to drive his Lexus. So God just opened the door. Amen. At first, my wife hesitated, but when I brought him in the dealer, he saw the car, and she loved it.
Wow.
In fact, she doesn't want the black color. But the first time that she saw the car, she liked it. So, in fact, she even liked the brand new one, but I told her, Mr. Budget says no. Mr. Budget says the black. Amen? Thank you.